Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're tackling a question that I get asked quite often. Do you need to learn to code for cybersecurity? Let's dive in. Before I answer this question, if you're new to my channel, my name is Sohail. I'm a cybersecurity engineer and consultant based in Australia, and I help IT professionals just like you transition into cybersecurity the right way. Alrighty, in the world of cybersecurity, there are two main groups of people that we need to address. First up, those of you who are eager to break into the field of cybersecurity. If you are just starting out, your initial focus should be mastering the foundational knowledge of IT and cybersecurity. It's like building a house. You don't start with the roof, you start with a solid foundation. Overloading yourself with coding can be just like trying to install Windows before the walls are up. Once you have built that strong foundational knowledge, if you have the time and resources, then it is absolutely beneficial for you to start learning about coding. But like I mentioned before, without that foundational knowledge, coding, knowing about coding, it's not going to help you at all. Now, for those of you who are already in IT or cybersecurity, my answer is a resounding yes. You absolutely need to learn to code. In this era of increasing automation and AI, coding is like electricity powering up the house you've built. It's not just about structure anymore, but it's about making it efficient and functional. One of my own regrets is that I started too late to learn about programming and automation. The thing is, the industry has already embraced these new trends. We need to keep up with these trends in order to leverage our skills and knowledge for higher salaries. Cloud computing is a perfect example. Nowadays, it's all about infrastructure as a code and DevOps. It's more efficient, it's more responsive, and it's fast. That's why we need to use coding, automation, AI, and things like that. And about real-world examples of coding in our industry, in IT or cybersecurity, imagine a company facing a repeated phishing attacks. Knowing how to code allows you to automate the process of identifying these threats and also neutralizing them in a very fast way, saving time and resources. Or consider the task of network traffic analysis. With coding skills, you could write a script to monitor and analyze network traffic, identifying potential security threats more efficiently than manual monitoring ever could. So in the world of IT and cybersecurity, learning to code is like equipping your building and house with the latest technology. It's not just about the structure anymore. It's about making it more functional, efficient, and ready for the future. Thank you so much for joining me today on this exploration of coding in cybersecurity. If you like this video, the only ask that I have from you guys is to like and share this video. Thank you.